Select and activate the item. Insert a row. Move the cursor to a numeric field. View the field related toolbar in the measurement row. Insert a subtotal. Specify a negative quantity. Now notice the marker. Terminate edit mode.